First, I want to thank you, Lord, for being who you are, for coming to the rescue of a man who's drifted far, for calling me to be your son and calling me to serve. Lord, the way you bless my life is more than I deserve. Keep the ones I love so dearly, fill their emptiness while I am gone, and fill the loneliness in me, in me. What your grace can do to a generation struggling to find themselves in you. May they come to know the love of God. May their eyes be made to see. Give me the opportunity to share the truth that sets them free. And may revival's fire begin to burn, begin to burn. This is